What's up guys, this is Ken Gushi. You guys might know me as the driver for the RSR Scion Racing Drift TC. We're here at 5-axis. Let me show you guys what went on behind the scenes to build this beautiful FR-S concept. I think this car has the key concepts to make it a great drift car. I mean, obviously it's rear wheel drive. It's got an aggressive look. It's got a great stance. It looks wide and low. Just the overall design and the flow of how the car looks, it's gonna make it a standout, aggressive looking drift car. This car actually means a lot to me emotionally too, because I started drifting with a classic Toyota Corolla AE86, or what they called it. The AE86 actually has a lot of sentimental value to me and my dad, because this was kind of the car that started the whole drifting trend in Japan. When kids would go out to the canyons, they would always look for, where can I find an AE86 to take to the canyons to drift, or where can I buy an AE86 to take to the track and, you know, practice drifting. It's an amazing thought and an amazing feel to be able to say that, you know, I started in the AE86, and now we'll be going from the AE86 to the FR-S concept. So this is the FR-S concept. It's such a beautiful car. It's very sleek, low, wide, looks nice. If you look at the front end, it's very aggressive. And the headlights and the LEDs and the headlights. And these vents right here, it just screams out that it's just a driver's kind of wants to go fast. These wheels are so flush too. Favorite part about this car, well, in my opinion, is the front end. The front end looks super exotic. I mean, if you look at the opening right here, it's like, it's breathing for a lot of air, because, you know, when you go fast, you need a lot of air. Man, it just looks good. And the design of the fenders right here. You know how it's kind of like separate from the pillar? It's like an exotic car. And the diffuser too. This is actually one of my favorite parts about the car. This is the diffuser part. Only sports cars have these. And the whole design of this car is something I've never seen before. I mean, it's pretty exotic and wild and nice. So for the 2011 drift season, I'll still be in my Scion Racing RSR TC, but I'll be in one of these cars in the near future. I would like for all of you guys to come support me in the Formula Drift season. You guys can check out the schedule at formulad.com. So thanks for watching this video. We're here at 5-axis with the FR-S concept. This is Ken Gushi. See you guys later.